Thank you, Jesus.
You are my hiding place. You command, fill my heart with songs of deliverance whenever I'm afraid. I will trust in you.
Father, your word says in Psalms 91 that he that dwells in the secret place of the Most High God shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Father, it says that you've given your angels charge over us and that no plague would come nigh our dwelling. That means I don't have to be afraid because you're with me and you'll never leave me.
I will trust in.
Should I?
Your sovereignty.